the perfect opportunity for the La Gloria Cubana brand, with its close connection to Little Havana down in Miami, is to add a custom set of dominoes. And so I did that with 10 Corona Largo cigars, basically a Churchill size cigar, so that comes with 10, and custom set of double six competition size dominoes with a brass spinner on this. It has the La Gloria Cubana oval logo etched on the back of each domino, making this truly a collector's item. This retails for $59.99. One of the things that I wanted to do is really involve all of the team members that I have access to, including our box factory. So this wooden ashtray is an example of the craftsmanship that our Dominican factory has. So what we did is we took this ashtray. It's got an acrylic top so it won't burn. You could actually lift that out and clean it when you need to, but it also comes packed in the tray with six Macanudo Cafe Celebramos size, which is 5 3/4 by 50. So once you finish smoking those, you can either put more cigars in them if you'd like, or it's the perfect opportunity to put your lighter and your cutters or whatever tool you might have to continue to enjoy those Macanudos. So this retails for $49.99. This year with Crew Royale, we decided to display this in a very attractive tin. This is my interpretation on last year's window box. You can see that the tin is designed with the sleek silver attitude that is Macanudo Crew Royale. It comes packed with six Celebramos Macanudo Crew Royale cigars, which are 5 3/4 by 50. It also comes with an Evertec triple torch lighter with cigar punch. This retails for $44.99.